this, that was like a rough draft. Okay. So we can just play around with it, and then I'll let you know.
Ah, yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. Do you want to hear the auto tune?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye. Test it out. How's it sounding?
I don't really hear myself.
Try.
Yo.
What's the employee, man? I been had my LLC. I can show you how to run it up. I'm not your enemy. When you get on your own, they be calling you the boss. See a young rich stepper, they start flocking this a lot. See a young rich stepper, they start flocking this a lot. If you find somebody hotter than me, let me know. If you find somebody hotter than me, let me know. I get any women, any, meeny, money, mo.
Probably like less auto-tune.
Just so you know, I'm using two different auto-tune plugins, so I might have to change it once it's actually recorded.
Oh, good. Okay.
Because it doesn't print the auto-tune. Mm-hmm. So you say a little bit less. Try like this. Try that.
If you find somebody hotter than me, let me know. I get any women, any, meeny, money, mo. I been like a Nazarite, cause I will never fold.
That's better.
Glory be to God, cause he done test me like Joel. Rockstar lifestyle, no, it don't get old. Started from the bottom, that's a story that was told.
Yeah, that's a little better. Where are you from?
Like, where I grew up or where I'm from?
I'm from.
My people are from Senegal.
Okay. Kumar.
Half of my people. Because I'm half Indian too. Oh, so I'm also, yeah.
Indian from where?
From New Delhi. Mm. Right there.
Okay.
Man, like India.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's tough. You ever been?
Yeah, I went there last year.
So how was it?
It was cool. That place smells bad.
For real?
That place smells hella bad, bro.
Like what?
And bro, son, I can't even describe it.
Damn. Yo.
That shit smells crazy, bro.
Audio good?
Hey, yeah.
All right, ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What's the employee, man? I've been having my LLC. I can show you how to run it up. I'm not your enemy. When you get it on your own, they be calling you the phone. See a young wrist step, but they start flogging. That's a lot. They start flogging to me. I can fit. I got a wifey. And never ask for handouts. I know we all been broke before, so what the fuck you cry about?
I'm a three step, big bag getter, bad bitch getter. Yeah, my woman wetter, and I do it better. I be rocking sweaters, I be fly as fuck. I know you niggas better.
I know they be mad, I'm up here broke, I got them so upset. I said, meet me at the top, I'm here and he ain't short yet. Most of people talking, they ain't working, I be breaking sweat. Young hustler, I been living life with no regret.
Betting on myself, I'ma roll that dice. Betting on myself, never been a risk. I'ma shoot that shot, I'ma hit that switch.
What's the employee, man? I've been having my LLC. I can show you how to run it up. I'm not your enemy. When you get it on your own, they be calling you the boss. See a young wrist, that's what they start flogging. It's a lot. They start flogging to me. I can feel I got a wifey. Middle finger to the people who don't really like me. I was there broke on my ass and never asked for handouts. I know we all been broke before, so what the fuck you cry about? If you find somebody hotter than me, let me know. I get any women, any, meeny, miny, mo. I been like a Nazarite, cause I would never fall. Glory be to God, cause he done tested me like Joe. Rockstar lifestyle, no, it don't get old. Started
they treated me like nobody. Nowadays I'm dead, they be screaming royalty, yeah.
Was an employee, man, I been had my LLC. I can show you how to run it up, I'm not your enemy. Yeah. When you get it on your own, they be calling you the boss. Yeah, young rich, stop, but that's all flogging, that's all law. That's all flogging to me, I can fit, I got a wifey. Middle finger to the people who don't really like me. I was dead, broke on my ass, and never asked for handouts. I know we young and broke before, so what the fuck you crying about? If you find somebody hotter than me, let me know. I get any women, meeny, meeny, money, moe. I'm built like a Nazarite, cause I won't never fold. Glory be to God, cause he done tested me like Joe.
I feel like some of those I could have said it better.
I didn't have a problem with any of your takes.
Or
no. They all sounded good to me.
I
could play it back one more time. Is your music making process usually like kind of quick?
A little bit. Like basically everything, most of my tracks I record with a preset on. Cause I record my own stuff.
Gotcha.
So I just be spinning that. And for some reason, I never like when other people record it. I guess maybe I get too attached to like how it sounds when I record it. Mm-hmm. You know how it goes.
Yeah, for sure.
So I'm always like, I feel like I can't tell people the right things. I don't even know where I was going, but typically I record on my own. It normally takes like 30 to an hour for a song. Because I freestyle most of my stuff.
That's a pretty good time. I basically see around the same time. It'd be kind of crazy how fast the beat will come out when you actually want to make a song out of it.
Facts, facts.
Cause like the joint I played you, I really made in like an hour, hour 30.
With the beat too?
Yeah, the beat took like, I don't know, like 20 to 30 maybe. But also like, I feel like that's just due to my experience, you know? Cause I've been making beats for a while. It's just like,
in a workflow.
Yeah. Also, there's no need to overthink shit. You feel me? People get too caught up in minor shit, and that's what happens. Like, they're so caught up in the minor shit, they never end up even dropping the music.
Facts. Me. That's me right there.
Overseas, newest kid in school at every single eye on me. Crazy when I started treating me like nobody. Nah, I did.
You usually mix your songs?
Nah, not really. Yeah. Some of them I have because my man is, he be playing around with that, but most of them, like, the preset sounds almost mixed. Makes it sound pretty mixed.
Gotcha.
You be having like pretty good plugins.
What do you want to call this song?
Law.
Law, L-A-W?
Mm-hmm.
Bounced it before I even saved the project. Because he labels everything.
See, that one I just sent is from another guy in Ghana, but my guy
labeled that shit too. They all
yeah.
I had that shit open because I thought I was gonna need to drop them in, but I don't need to drop them in because you got all the info right here.
Hey.
Oh, except for on this one. So it just makes the process smoother. Mm-hmm. You want auto tune on this one too? Or not?
Pretty minimal on that one.
They were gonna make me pay for this auto tune, but it looks like it's free.
What is it?
Auto tune, real time advance.
Mm.
I think it comes with the interface. Because usually you gotta get, you gotta get a subscription. I don't fuck with these guys. I'm not giving them my money, bro.
Whoa.
I play with a hotline Nintendo Switch.
What do you think? Sounds good.
I think it's smooth. You're gonna just play around with it later, right?
You want, like, if you want to pay me to master it, maybe, because mix-wise, it's a pretty simple mix. Like, it's a few things I could touch up here and there, and this applies for the song before. I wouldn't want to do you in for like a full mix and master. Probably just mastering, and I'll touch up elements of the mix as well as the master. That way, it's like more polished.
We'll see.
Yeah, just think about what I would do since we're about to record like a bunch of tracks. Just think about the ones that you feel like are the best, you know? And then those are the ones you want to get mastered. I feel like the best ones.
Okay.
You got a name for this song?
Nintendo.
Switch, put it on the strings I control. I got them, too legit. You know, I got it never out to show up.
You got a mastering preset?
I guess it's just my regular presets. Because all of them, like, all my songs sound pretty, like, ready.
What are you even using?
Huh?
What all are you be using? Like, aside from FL Studio, what's, like, built in? Isotope?
I don't know any of that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
My boy, he about to pull through soon.
They probably hit with all
of
this. Yeah,
he'll let you know. He told me, like, he was just like, yo, cop this, all that. Cool.
The good thing about, like, recording on, like, expensive equipment is, like, you really don't have to do nothing too crazy. Like, you can really pop into a studio and just record. And you come out with something that's, you know, decent. Yeah, that's how we try to keep it for real. Like, really, we want you to be satisfied with it without the mixing and mastering, you know. But that extra time, you feel me? That's where, like, the extra time on a track comes in.
Yeah.
You just have a little bit more time to sit down with it and mess around, see what works, see what doesn't work.
I gotta learn how to mix. That's like my last piece, really.
I have a book I can recommend if you check it out. I think it's called Mixing Secrets for the Small Studio. That book is a book I read in 2020 during the pandemic. And that book stepped up my mixing, like, in multiples, bro. Like, and, like, yo, bro, like, my mixes were good before I read the book, but that shit took me to another level, you feel me? Like, it's to the point where I'm literally reading it a third time.
Damn.
Like, I'm gonna read it a third time, bro, because I know there's shit in there that I still didn't apply, you feel me? Like, that book is just, like, so dense with knowledge, bro. I used to have a physical copy, but I think I loaned it to somebody. But yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna look at that.
Yeah, Mixing Studio. What it Mixing Secrets for a Small Studio. Good ass book. You know what the next beat you wanna use is?
Let me see. I kinda wanna hit a new song. Yeah. Play me some of your beats.
Some of my beats.
Yeah.
What's the vibe?
Melodic or even synth.
Like slow.
We can do some like melodic guitar type stuff. Like bouncy.
Do I have like melodic guitar?
Or even your experimentals. I like the experimentals.
I got hella experimentals.
Yeah, see that.
So many experimentals I can't even categorize my beats. Let me see. Maybe this one, maybe. You ready to pay me for this beat?
Shit. I mean, hey, if we make a banger, what's up?
I bet. Say less. We gonna make a banger. I'm gonna make it a banger. If it's my beat, I'm gonna make it a banger. I'm gonna have to.
I know they hands on me because I'm nice. I got these dollars on me. I got a spirit on me, I don't flip. I know they're hating on me because I'm nice. I got a spirit on me, I don't flip. My fingers be hurting, steady count checks.
Just apply an auto tune.
Hey, look. I know they hating on me cause I'm next. I got a spirit on me, I don't flex. My fingers be hurting, steady counting checks. I'm chasing my dreams, I don't need a breath. Alright, let me hear what that sound like real quick.
Hold on, let me throw some
No, no, I'm saying on the low. I know I'm gonna try until I grow. No, 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 push your pose. No, 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 no. I know they hate me only because I'm nice. I had a spin on me, I don't flex. I'm screaming, hurting, steady, counting checks. I'm chasing my dreams, I don't need a breath. No. I bet, hold on. I'll probably read that first verse real quick, but.
You want to do it from the top then?
Yeah. But I was just catching my flow. Hold on, let me write real quick.
I know they're hating on me because I'm next. I got a spirit on me, all my friends be hurting steady, counting checks. I'm chasing my dreams, I don't need a breath.
You never listen to Flume? Gotta listen to that nigga, bro.
Old school or new school?
New school.
Should listen to.
Let me hear something.
From Flume?
Yeah. Or like, even on the ear drums, that sound like that too.
Let me see what I got, because I keep organizing my shit. So I literally, like, at the beginning of the year, just put all my other shit on a different hard drive for storage and shit.
I know beats I archive mostly.
You know what this is, what they need. Have you heard of See Through Rio?
Nah.
Damn. I've been messing with his sound lately. Like, I really like how different it is.
You should send me some of his music.
Hmm?
I said send me some of his music. Yeah, I archived pretty much everything. Unless I got something in the December folder. That shit ain't even a finished beat. There's this drum I worked on, but it's not like a... It's not finished either. I low-key gave that one to my man. I low-key gave that one to him for the game. I was trying to get that shit on the game. That shit sound like a game level music.
I mean, if you need songs for games, let me know.
I mean, he's looking. Email at like 7:30. I'm like, damn. I don't even think he was done yet, because I came here and then I had to download a few more. I was like, oh shit, he sent some more.
I was actually fucking with this bulletproof drum. Look, yeah, look, yeah.
We're searching for places without my name, find no trace. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine, the only way to see it. They always knew that I would go places, especially when they saw a chase by the road. Every time I told them to, I'm in my jail, I'm trying to see what I'm jail like. You know what I'm doing? Especially when they saw chicks fight over the time I told laces.
That's the one. I said that's the one.
Yeah, we can run it right now. I bet. And then the bro's about to slide.
I bet. Oh, when he pulls up, you can let him in if you want.
That would be good.
Oh, she's so icy.
If I was to rearrange it, like, I literally just put that, like, right after. That way you have more time with, like, the lead. The... edited like I did or just normal?
Sure.
You want to edit it?
Sure.
I don't know. It just seemed more consistent with what I was hearing from you too, honestly.
Ooh.
I might have to adjust the transition.
Whoa.
Just so you know, I might have to adjust it a little bit.
It was cool, the transition.
Hey.
Hey, look. Check it. I'm in my jet light, tryna see what a jet light. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose his cells. Like, damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walked into his face and he couldn't even spell right. All right, finally, Jesus. Let's play that, see what it sound like.
I don't know who looks at my shoulder. I'm in my jet light, tryna see what a jet light. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose his cells. Like, damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walked into his face and he couldn't even spell right.
You watch Jujutsu Kaisen?
Yeah, I've seen season one.
Where?
And the movie.
Where? Okay, you got season two yet?
What place is this?
That was random, right?
It's something about these new anime that don't quite hit right for me. I don't mean new anime as in like past 20 years. I mean past 5 years. I've been able to get into. Like, I fuck with Jujutsu Kaisen, but there's just something there that makes me not want to watch season 2 yet. Like, put it off till later type shit.
I feel like the plot armor is too crazy on that gym.
Maybe.
Because, like, I think about, like, Toji. And I'm like, if you didn't have that demon, you'd be... you feel me?
I mean, but... All these anime protagonists got plot armor to some extent.
Of course, but I'm just like, this is annoying. Because I'm like, when are you going to get tough? It's like, no. Nah. He got a little bit tough, though. He got a little bit tough. He got tough pretty quick. But I was mad for a little bit.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just sick of the genre for real. Action animes. Like, I've been watching that shit my whole life, bro. Naruto, Dragon Ball. Yeah. My Hero Academia, name it. I've probably seen it at least once or twice. Mm.
Which ones are you messing with right now?
Yeah, but the word nothing just came to my head, like, dead ass. I'm not watching anything right now.
I feel it. You finished AOT?
Yeah, I did finish AOT. I read it too, though. Nice. But yeah, AOT was good. The movie was fire, too.
Yeah.
Surprisingly good. I'm glad they finally wrapped it up after all that time, bro.
I feel it.
I was in high school when the first episode came out.
Damn.
And, like, now we got the last one. That was, like, damn near 7 years right there.
Damn.
And season one, I be telling niggas, I'm like, season one isn't even that good. Like, season two, that's when you finally start getting, like,
pieces of everything.
Everything. And then, like, season three and four, like, you're like, oh, yeah, it's all coming together.
Yeah, season three definitely like one of my favorites.
Yeah, season three was really good.
Especially opening scenes.
Yeah.
But let's get it. I got a little song for the next one. Like it's rhetorical. Better pizza, better bitches, better money, better shoes, better clothes, better chains, better bitches, better lanes. When I swear, better change. Look, okay. I don't even know, bro. I was just like.
I don't know. Do you want to just outro there? Like,
like hold on.
You got a good minute.
Better chance. Better bitches, better
lanes. When I swear, better chance.
Fuck it,
bro. Let me see if I can find a tape stop right
quick. Better chance, love. Better chance, love. Lanes. When I swear, better chance, love.
Thanks.
Last word. Thanks. Last word. Better check. I'm about to go, little man. I bet that. I'm gonna focus on it. Searching for places without my name and following trace. Cause we're on team rebels from Tim Captain. I'm over the city. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw it just about over. People tell my children. I'm in my jet lash. I see where the jet light. Her body so tight. Make a nigga lose his self. Damn, I seen him yesterday. Staring at the heavyweight. Then I walk into his face and he couldn't even step around. Top of the game, royalty dropping the game. I got infinite domain, make the world go insane. A higher girl standing next to you but screaming my name. She know I'm him, royalty, we don't gotta pretend. Like it's rhetorical. Searching for places without my name and following trace.
Hey, what's up, brother, man?
Yo.
Sorry, man. I'm coming.
What's good, bro?
John.
Yo. Boy. Also, Alex.
I'm definitely going to have to do the first verse a little bit over, though.
I heard you was lagging a little bit.
Yeah, I was lagging.
Oh, yeah, I hope you still don't mind. I'm recording this session.
Guess who produced those? That's your beat?
Well, of course.
You feel me? Of course.
You want to redo the first verse now?
Yeah.
I'm searching for places without my name and find no trace. The world to rebel from the cap in the oasis. They always knew that I would go places, especially when they saw chicks fight over who could tie my toe laces.
Mm.
Look, we're searching for places without
better pizza, better bitches, better money, better shoes, better clothes, better chains, better bitches, better lanes.
Oh, yeah.
But I swear, better chains.
I thought we wasn't cussing in the songs.
I told you I was
this
going
to. This was pretty heated.
This joint was pretty heated. I'm sorry.
But look. That joint was in the funny.
Yeah, we spinning a new beat though.
Nah, but you don't do a lot of cussing, so it's so cool. You get a slide. You get it
fast. Search for baby with them and then for my little chick with Rose.
So we done with this one?
Those are the snow pads.
Huh?
Those are the snow pads?
Yeah.
Okay,
let me spin that back real quick. I kind of like that.
Better pizza, better money, better shoes, better locks, better chains, better white
shoes.
Then again, it's not me, it's really happening, but
we don't gotta pretend. We don't gotta pretend.
Better pizza. Better women, better money, better shoes, better locks, better chains, better whips, different lanes. Then again, it's not me, it's really happening, but...
Better whips, different lane. Then again, it's not me, it's really him. Look. Should I even say look?
What do you mean by then again, it's not me, it's really him?
It's like an alter ego, in a sense.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, because the album, or the EP title, it's not me, it's him.
Okay, that makes
but
sense.
It's also like, it's there's a backstory. I'm gonna get y'all to help.
What's short?
Hey, look, check it. Yeah,
I like
it's royalty in the building. Look. Searching for places without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty rebels from St. Catherine to old races. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw a chick fight over who could tie my shoelaces. I'm in my jet light, trying to see what a jet like. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose yourself. Like damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walk into his face and he couldn't even spell right. Top of the game, royalty dropping the game. I got infinite domain, make the world go insane. I hire your girl standing next to you but screaming my name. She know I'm him, royalty, we don't gotta pretend.
I'm hip. Like that first verse was so hard. I'm like, what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
Might have to. I would.
That's what he said. He said he needs to turn energy.
You feel me?
I might
have to.
I'm gonna have to slide.
Hold on. Let me hear that first bar real quick.
I'm searching for places without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty rebels from St. Cathy and the old races. They always do the album go places. Especially when they saw chicks fly over the old time.
Even the go places, I want to do it better because it sounds like
I did peep some breath, so I couldn't put my finger on it.
It was like, it sounded like I ran out of breath.
Alright, that's what we can do for sure.
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. Alright. We're searching for places without my name and find no.
Gotta be like.
That's right.
Searching for places without my name and find no.
Without?
Yeah.
Without or without?
Without.
Without?
Without.
Without.
Without, without, right? Mm-hmm. We're searching for places without my name and find no trace.
Yeah.
We're searching for places without.
Without.
Without. Look.
Cause we're on team right now, some say cat playing the whole way. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw it just fight over who could tie my shoelaces. We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine to Old
Mississippi. Yeah, after that first eight, I'm gonna have to punch in. But I'm gonna re-punch the first bar though. I really, if I get that right,
I feel like you're rolling your tongue in there, Jerry.
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty, nah.
You said what, bro? You might be rolling your tongue in that joint when you're trying
without,
you feel me?
Without try smiling.
Without.
We're searching for place without my name and find no trace. Cause royal team with bells from St. Cath. It's just my accent, bro. They're gonna be
sisters
selling me sometimes.
Nah, it's just flavor.
You feel me? That's a mental barrier.
Okay, let's run it.
Mental limit. Mental limitation.
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine or Oasis.
What if you punch it after you say no trace and then you take a light?
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace.
And then you come back.
Yeah. Okay.
That's a good idea.
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace. We're searching for a place without my name and find no trace. I have a bet. We're searching for a place without my name and find no trace. Alright. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine the Oasis. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw a chick spot over who could tie my toe laces.
Royalty ring bells from St. Catherine the Oasis. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw a chick spot over who could tie my toe laces. I'm in my jet light, tryna see what a jet light. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose his cell. By damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walk into his face and he a place without my name and find no trace. Cause we're out to bring bells from St. Catherine to Oasis. They always do that, I would go places. Especially when they saw a chick spot over who could tie my shoulders. I'm in my jet light, tryna see what a jet light. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose his cell. By damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walk into his face and he could be my
real quick.
You got the lyrics on your phone?
Whoa!
Why is it? Cause I feel like you might be trying to fit an extra syllable in the beginning.
Let me see, bro. We're searching for places without
places.
Yeah,
cause I feel like that's what's messing you up.
Cause it's like
searching for places without.
You know what I'm saying?
We're searching for places without.
We're searching for places without my name and find no trace.
We're searching for places without. We're searching.
Search for please without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine the Oasis.
We're searching for place. We're searching for place without my name and find no trace. We're searching for place without my name and
place?
Find no trace.
It's supposed to be places, but is it one word? They search for a place without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty ring bells from St. Catherine the Oasis. Alright, and then I'm gonna punch in after that. Damn, hold on.
And it crack open a second to it.
Alright, chug jugs. That little yellow part, right?
This part right here?
Yeah. How do you feel about the end?
I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Especially when they saw a kiss spot over who could tie my shoelaces. I'm in my gym.
I want that to be more like a punchline, like, you know what I'm saying? Especially when they saw chicks fight. Yeah, I got you. You know I can.
but play it from like a little bit before so I can master energy coming in.
Go places, especially when they saw a chick spot over who could tie my toe laces.
You got the Chick-fil-A app.
I need him to fill that joke.
Oh, I tried to look, I downloaded it because I was looking.
Yeah, I think that's it right there.
Damn, I seen him yesterday. She know I'm him, royalty. We don't go. She know I'm him, royalty.
That last verse, real quick. Let me try something.
She know I'm him, royalty. We don't gotta pretend. She know I'm him, royalty. We don't gotta pretend. Nah.
But rewind a bit. Let me go like half that big one.
This one?
The one before that.
Like right here.
Staring at the heavyweight, then I walk into his face and he couldn't even spell right. Top of the game, royalty dropping the game. I got infinite domain, make the world go insane. I hire your girl standing next to you, but screaming my name. She know I'm him, royalty. We don't gotta pretend.
Okay, we can have some ad-libs on it.
Damn, I seen him yesterday and he couldn't even spell right.
I was just saying, man.
My dude was smooth, bro.
Pretty cool.
Very smooth. Cool. Very smooth. What about you?
Smooth, man. You know what I'm saying?
Always. Always.
That's good.
Smooth.
Good. Be hearing too much about people's bad days. I feel bad for that. But I think you want to redo it.
You said what?
You want to redo it?
No, I'm thinking like either shift it up a little bit.
Like to match the other one, right?
Like,
did you do that?
Yeah, to match the other one where it was.
Slide forward.
I search for.
Or no.
Or actually, in front of the.
Swirlity in the building. Look.
They search for a place without my name. They search for a place without my name and found no trait.
Put it to the original real quick.
Swirlity in the building. Look.
They search for a place without my.
I rock with that.
The way it was?
Yeah.
Alright.
Swirlity in the building. Look.
They search for a place without my name and find no trace. Cause royalty rebels from St. Catherine to old races. They always knew that I would go places. Especially when they saw a chick spot over who can tie my shoelaces. I'm in my jet light, trying to see what a jet light. Her body so tight, make a nigga lose his cells. Like damn, I seen him yesterday, staring at the heavyweight. Then I walk into his face and he couldn't even spell right. Top of the game, royalty dropping the game. I got infinite domain, make the world go insane. I hire your girl standing next to you, but screaming my name. She know I'm paying royalty.
I'm at a damn next to the
wow.
Girl.
Damn.
How your girl said it.
Damn.
Like, y'all got a hard time.
Oh, damn.
What part is it? I must have missed it.
It's the part of Dan where it's like, how you girl standing next to me?
Oh, how are you saying this?
Damn. Then I walk into his face and he couldn't even spell right. Top of the game.
Wait, I missed
it. Oh, really?
It's
she know I'm paying royalty. We don't got
him. The middle one.
And I hire your girl standing.
Damn,
you know what I'm saying?
After game?
Yeah.
All right.
feel like, damn,
Nah, I'll say not, because then you get like feedback where it
Yeah, well, if I put it
You want us to come close with it, or be like the background type?
Damn.
Oh, I missed it? Oh my gosh.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. I'm going with eBay.
All of them.
Damn!
Where are those?
Damn.
Scream my name, she know I'm paying royalty. We don't gotta pretend. Girl standing next to you, but scream my name, she know I'm paying royalty. We don't gotta pretend.
Damn.
I feel like y'all should do like one more on top of it.
Yeah.
Damn. Maybe like distance yourselves a little differently. Or have, yeah, like have one of your mans just come up like closer to the mic or something.
Alright.
Damn.
Oh, yeah. Girl standing next to you, but screaming my name. She know I'm paying royalty. We don't gotta pretend.
I like that. I like that. I don't believe that. I ain't gonna lie.
Niggas be hitting that joint. Yeah. Hey, bro, you know I'm paying royalty. We don't gotta pretend.
Yo, are these the HS8s?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are.
Alright, my gosh.
You wanted those back?
Fat.
We're not wearing those no more.
No, probably smooth. Yeah.
World going sudden, I hire your girl standing next to you, but scream my name. She know I'm paying royalty, we don't gotta pretend.
I am rhetorical. Better pizza, better weapons, better money, better shoes, better locks, better chains, better whips, different lanes. Then again, it's not because we can have it, but.
Yeah, I like that little silence at the end. I like that.
Alright, I'll leave a little. You got a name for us?
You want to like an echo?
You want echo?
We would put like, it's not me, it's him. About to spin?
Yeah, y'all have 16 minutes.
16 minutes?
Yeah. We could just have about two songs. Just pick a random beat, bro.
Straight off the top.
You know what I'm saying? I forgot what beats I even sent to.
Pop,
Joe.
Hey, turn
around, that's how they be on it.
That feel pain, Joe.
It'll be a pain, Joe. Slide it. Slide it.
Oh.
I'll get the lagging.
That's the one?
Oh.
You got that Benny Hannes joint? Benny Hannes.
Nah,
hold on. I'm
gonna
spin this y'all first.
Go ahead.
You already hit
the slice, master.
Unless you want me.
Sorry. Go ahead.
Hey, big boss, that's a gem.
Where'd you get that jacket from?
I've been wanting to spend this beat for so long.
I've heard that beat before.
I think I remember you said you wanted to spend that jacket. But how much time you have? We only got like what?
15.
That's nothing, bro.
That's nothing.
Spending like 5 minutes. Five.
That's 5, 5, 5, man. Easy.
Ooh. Hold on. So this is a pain? That's not the pain.
Nah.
What is this?
Like some blood type stuff.
I got it here.
Okay.
I'm on that bus shit.
I'm trying to figure out the flow. I'm trying to come in on this jump.
You got lyrics for days, boy.
I got lyrics for days?
You got lyrics for days.
Let me see what I got. Let me put out a vote. It's been a minute.
I feel it. Bro, this is my first time punching in like too long, bro.
To what?
Too long. Since I punched space.
What should I do?
Dang, for real?
Yeah, bro. I've been streaming it all my life. I'm trying to take Mondays off. Every other Monday off, just to punch.
And man, you deserve it.
Yeah, just to punch.
Bro, I have nothing in the vault.
Hold on.
Hey, just freestyle that jam.
Zayon.
Come on, freestyle that joint.
Knew I was different the way I walked in. Is that coming on that joint like that?
No,
is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, it is?
Alright. Okay. Okay.
Punch.
Okay, now we start.
No, it's different than where I'm trying to say that joint swaggy.
You say.
You feel me? No, I was different than where I walked in. Knew I was different than where I walked in. Why I'm jumping, she wanted to swing.
You gonna redo it or you fuck with it?
Yeah, I'm gonna redo it. Knew I was different than where I walked in. I mean, hold on, I'm about to walk for you real quick. You know what I'm saying? Knew I was different than where I walked in. The way that I'm dripping, she won't take a swim. Knew I was different than where I walked in. Knew I was different than where I walked in. Knew I was different than where I walked in. I'm lagging. Knew I was different than where I walked in. Way that I'm dripping, she won't take a swim. You wanna hear those? Thomas. I'm a passenger. Knew I was different than where I walked in. Let me see, I need to be an E-Man's jump. E-Man's quick. Knew I was different than where I walked in.
Diamonds they flooded, she wanted to swim. Diamonds they flooded, she wanted to take a swim.
Diamonds they flooded, she wanted to take a swim. Diamonds they flooded, she wanted to take a swim.
Diamonds they flooded, she wanted
to take a swim. Alright, I'm gonna try that. That was they flush.
Flooded.
That was they flooded. She won't take a swim. Okay. Okay. I like that.
That was they flooded.
That was they flooded. She won't take a swim. All right, what's next?
You wow. Say like something with a brim.
Brim.
And then you can like change that jump like.
Brim.
Or you can be like, so much money, I make my wallet bend.
what's those rhymes? You got win. win, brim.
What rhymes on
blend.
That? Rhymes on that. Blend?
You can just slap something, bro, and then switch up the topic.
You don't even got four more answers.
That I'm done.
Hey, two is all you need.
Feel me?
We're on the time crunch. I give you another. I give you 5 minutes.
I feel it. I feel it.
This joint right. Look freaky.
Facts.
Ooh.
Go ahead.
Ooh. You trying to keep that ooh in them?
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
You want it with that timing?
Play it real quick. Damn, she takes a swim. I'm gonna sit someone.
I'm not gonna lie.
I can't be lagging right now.
Okay, right. It's your beat, man.
Well, it's just a beat.
Damn. Damn. I'm gonna take a swim.
Yeah.
Okay.
We need a studio like these.
This, bro, that setup is crazy.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what Serge needs.
No cap. No cap.
Ooh. Hold on. I'm about to win. Shit off the...
Are you about to scratch off of it?
Yeah. Scratch I'm about to do better, man. How much time we got?
5 minutes.
Yeah, like 6 minutes.
All right, say less.
Bust out the phone. Bust out the vote with the quickness.
The vote with the preheats.
Damn, I can never just cat no brand. Ooh. Money counter. I got money fountain. Diamonds water. I might fuck on a daughter. Ooh. Wanna take a swim? Ah, shit. Taking a swim. Alright. Taking a swim.
I'm in the flesh. You wanna take a swim?
Taking a swim, taking a swim. Baby, I win. Damn, shorty, she calling me loony. Stack my money, no Joni. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Hold on.
Hold on.
I'm about to borrow that.
Ooh.
Hold on. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
His joint is up.
Yeah. Can you punch me in the second it. Swim? I'm
gonna hit that joint, don't we?
Yeah. Taking a swim, counting my money like money, no win. Win.
Win?
Bro.
Hungry shit, bro.
Shorty, she bad, she hard to. Shorty, she.
Said Buffalo Wild Wings, like, bro.
Taking a swim, shorty, she bad like Harley Quinn. Cause my Batman, orange or black, no chat, this. Man. Nigga, I don't do chat, man.
Gotta scoop her up.
I get the stack in.
Oh, you said you wanna go pick cast up.
Man, I get the stack in.
Most of these niggas be stagnant.
Man, we never be lacking.
Most of these niggas be stagnant.
Passing the ball like I'm stocking. Shit off the dome, no jotting.
Watch me pop no locking. Eyes in the money like pocket is socking.
I need something. You can scratch that last joint, but you mentioned basically.
The last one?
Yeah.
See how I do this shit often.
Whoa, watch me pop no locking.
See how I get this shit often. Huh. Ooh, most of these people ain't popping they lock. Come on.
Spitting the verse off and put him in the coffin.
Come on. Come on, put it in the coffin.
You wanna keep that last one or not? Keep the last one?
Nah.
We want it from like, let me get like 5 bars. Let me hear 5 bars of what you had.
Oh shit, it breaks.
I can't say that.
I'm about to cop his head.
Let me hear from his last bar real quick.
And I said, whatever you ride. Huh.
I bet. I got it. Let me punch it in.
And she said, better let her ride. I had to let her be right. 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 Huh.
Alright. Scrap that. Yeah.
And I said,
she's pregnant.
Like, let it keep riding.
I had to let her be right. Ain't no she on my side. Don't really care about the time. You know she feeling the vibe. Bitch, run it up. Filling up my cup with some water. You know I be up like a you know I be ballin' like a spotter.
Damn, this beat is too hard.
This beat is tough.
Slide that jump. Go back like right there.
That's a few man exclusive.
Yeah, scrap that. I'm gonna scrap a lot of that.
Is she feeling the vibe?
I got yeah.
Ran it up fast, I'm up on a plane. Whoa. Feel like I'm changing the culture of this game. Ran up fast on up on a plane. Feel like I'm changing my country again. Feel like I'm changing my country again.
Oh, scrap those, yeah. Both of those.
Feel like I'm switching my country again. They wanna copy, but we not the same. We not the same, nah. Country again, wanna copy, but we.
I'm gonna let you redo that one though.
Okay. They wanna copy, but we not the same. We not the same, no.
I didn't know you were gonna continue it. I'll let you get that too.
We not the same, no. I cannot cut, I forget it.
What the?
I cannot cuff, no.
Alright, last one for real.
I bet.
She gonna She wanna ride like Pogo. She wanna ride like Pogo. You know I go on the low. Yeah, I get that dough, dough, dough. She done fo-fo-fo. Wendy's, bitch. I don't even know. Right. Oh, damn. I love that stuck in the headphones.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it was tight to it for a sec.
I thought it was still stuck on the sound. Nah.
Is there traction
in there? Nah, there's
that was wild, bro.
I gotta put one in here. You got an name for this?
What was the first word he said?
I don't remember.
Different.
Actually, no, we already have a different.
It's really different.
It's really different. It's really kicking.
Big Boss.
Big Boss, she, I'm in the mosh pit. I do this often. And I be flossing.
Yo, can I cop like 30 minutes real quick? Say no.
Whoa. If you want to.
It's
25.
I'm gonna have to sleep on those.
I'd sleep on them too, honestly.
That's not a no though. But
25 bones.
I do have a free access to a free stew.
What? But that's it.
That is the official drink. You may got the official drink too, though.
What?
What happened? You got a tough mic too, though, right?
Just it.
Keenan.
I'm not in like a hurry to get y'all out if that's what you mean. This thing closes at 12, so
if that's the case, so
you like I'm gonna sit right here. You gonna send me the bread for the rest of the session?
Yeah.
Cash App, or how'd you pay? Apple Pay?
No, it was Cash App.
Was it Cash App?
Yeah.
I like that. Oh, yeah, was you trying to get any of these, like, mix and master? I was going to throw you a deal.
I got to listen to them first. I want to see, like, which ones I really like.
All right, let me know.
Because I think I really like that boom bap drum.
Right, let me know, and I'll do them for 50. All
right. How many, joints did you record over today?
Damn.
Five songs in, what, 3 hours?
Damn.
Play them joints.
Huh?
Play them joints.
For that.
Let me hear them joints.
You gotta get in the car.
You get in the car. Well, yeah, official speakers right those.
I mean, you fuck it. If you want to see it.
You feel me?
I'll play one.
And how much is the difference?
The difference is 100. Which one you want to hear? We got Nintendo, Law, It's Not Me and Tim, Flex, and Big Boss.
Nintendo.
Is that the first joint?
It's the Nintendo one.
Yo.
I play.
dark skin goddess, I'm mesmerized. But the man that won't try, she tantalized. That's the MC bar, make me childish. How you pointing fingers, but I'm childless. Tasting room, she in the finest dress. I see man give child to gas for less. Now your top going.